The right lobe is composed of a central hypocagenic area surrounded with a thin echonormal rim. The surface of the hypocagenic field is uneven, irregular, but sharp. This is the typical presentation of a subtotally resected thyroid. The left thyroid has a similar appearance. It has to be avoided to misinterpret the hypocagenic areas as nodules in a pathological sense. Note the presence of fibrosis. Corresponding to the hyperthyroid state, the vascularization is increased in both lobes.